Well, starting tomorrow, drivers in Atascadero should be aware of lane and shoulder closures on Highway 41. The work to install ADA-compliant curb ramps is expected to take place from 7 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon through Friday. Tomorrow, crews will be working on the highway at San Gabriel Road to the Highway 101 interchange. Work will also take place along a stretch of the highway next month. Caltrans reminds drivers to move over and slow down in those construction zones.